Meanwhile, after being closed for flooding for months, Interstate 29 has reopened near Council Bluffs. The section of the interstate between I-680 near Crescent and I-680 at Loveland is finally open to traffic tonight. However, those looking to travel south of Council Bluffs will have to wait just a bit longer. I-29 is still closed there. The interstate remains closed from U.S. 34 all the way to the Missouri border. And, of course, that is due to those flooding conditions.